In this video, I'm going to show you how to do neural manipulation for phrenic nerve. Phrenic nerve is from cervical spine 3 through 5. It goes anterior part of neck, it goes inside part of thorax, and it goes abdomen. So tightness of phrenic nerve can affect internal organs and diaphragm. That is why this nerve is very, very important. Where is phrenic nerve? It runs anterior part of anterior scaling. Okay, it runs like this. This nerve is slightly difficult to palpate at first time. It's very, very thin nerve. Yep, his left side is tighter. I feel very thin, stringy feeling. Now, let's say I am on left side phrenic nerve. I put stimulus distally towards chest, very gently. Very tiny bit traction, little bit off. Phrenic nerve starts to move. You follow the movement until nerve stops moving. Movement varies, depends on nervous tissue. It depends on people. It moves like longitudinally, maybe horizontally. Maybe it moves like spiral way, like a figure eight. You follow however, wherever nervous tissue goes. It's good. Particularly when person has tight nervous tissue, like from a car accident or whiplash, the sensation is much different. It's very, very tight. When people have had car accident, yep, left side is very nice. Right side, little bit tight, same thing. Put traction this way, distally, very gently, little bit off, nervous tissue starts to move. Particularly, there's common carotid artery, vagus nerve. Around this area, there's subclavian artery. That is why anterior part of neck is very fragile area. Thus, be very gentle when you approach this area. When your client feels even slight discomfort, you should avoid working here. This shouldn't give any discomfort. Good. Review. Put stimulus this way, very tiny bit, little bit off, move nervous tissue, then you follow this movement however, wherever it goes. Okay, this is very important for neck, internal thorax, abdomen, and diaphragm. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.